Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how I created this sliced text effect in Adobe Photoshop. Grab the text tool and type in your text. Change the color to white. Select the polygonal lasso tool and create a selection like this. Create a layer mask for the text layer and duplicate the text layer. With the duplicated layer selected, open the image menu, go to the adjustments and choose invert. Ctrl plus T to free transform and move the text slightly from the original position. Create a new layer and Ctrl click on the layer mask of any one of the text layers to bring up the selection. Select the brush tool and make sure the foreground color is black, and with the new layer selected, paint along the edges of the text like this. If you want the other way, Ctrl click on the layer mask of the other text layer to bring up the selection and paint along the edges of the selection. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you like the video and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and also hit on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Like, comment and share, and thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. This is Raudran signing off.